Show me light. Show me wisdom. Show me the right path. Whenever I'm in dark, in doubt, or despair, simply meant a flame that takes us from darkness to light. A school is not just about instruction or facilities. A school is a climate that facilitates learning, discovery, and development. Simply put, an environment where this belief manifested itself in the form of the Delhi Public School Ghaziabad. Delhi Public School Society of Ghaziabad was registered and set up in 1980 under the presidentship of Shri Dharmavira. Its other prominent members being Shri Naresh Bajaj as chairman, Shri Om Pathak as vice chairman, Shri H.L. Goel, Shri Satish Kaura, Shri R.K. Agarwal and late Lieutenant Colonel Sadhu Singh. Shri V.P. Kaura as secretary and Shri R.B.L. Goswami as member education joined later, taking DPSG to greater heights. The school is fortunate that all its founding fathers, barring Colonel Sadhu Singh, continue to guide and navigate the school in its silver jubilee year, with Shri Satish Kaura taking over as the new president and Shri H.L. Goel as vice president of the DPSG Society. Situated on the Meerut Road, Ghaziabad DPSG is spread over 15 acres with lush, green, airy ambiance designed to keep students close to nature. Hygiene, health and horticulture are a special focus of the school. Delhi Public School Ghaziabad has standout facilities like well-ventilated, spacious classrooms, well-stocked library with more than 12,000 books and titles, vast fleet of buses and other transportation covering all parts of Ghaziabad, open-air theatre, aptly called the Colosseum, facility for rope climbing, 6 international turf and hard-court cricket pitches, a 8x400-metre running track of international size and specifications, recycling paper plant where the school processes nearly all its paper waste, the largest multi-purpose court in the country for skating, handball, volleyball and basketball. Students are actively sensitized to morals and ethics on one hand through graffiti and art, and taught religious tolerance through many subtle tools such as reading of various religious prayers. Tradition is promoted through frequently organized rangoli, folk art, mehendi and Madhubani painting competitions. Continuous training, collaborations with international communities, student and teacher exchange programs make DPSG a learning organization. At DPSG, teaching methodologies are designed to imbue in children discipline, respect and reverence for authority, cooperation, collaboration, teamwork. Technology is a vital pillar of the DPSG vision. The school houses 10 sophisticated IT-enabled classrooms, all having their individual LCD projection systems and screens. All LCD rooms are networked into a unique knowledge center, meaning that without moving out of the classroom, the teacher has access to a vast pool of information and the internet. The school has an e-library that is networked with nearly 50 best libraries from across the world. 100% staff is IT trained. DPSG is the first school in the NCR to get ISO 9001:2000 certification of DET NORSC Veritas. This brings us to the third and the most important pillar of the DPSG vision: excellence. At DPSG, excellence begins with creativity. Students at DPSG indulge in all forms of creativity, from clay modeling and carpentry to landscaping, from cross-cultural art to folk arts. Teachers are encouraged to use theatre in education. A walk through the corridors of DPSG is like walking through an art gallery, with more than 150 murals and works of collective creative expression. At DPSG, excellence is propagated by its faculty. Teachers with a holistic personality inculcate the values and ethics that the school is based on. The faculty designs and customizes books for students till class 3rd, books that are more interactive and skill-based. At DPSG, excellence lies in its history of many proud and precious achievements, such as the opening of Delhi Public School Ghaziabad Vasundhara in 1998, an extension of the noble dream that the visionaries of the school cherished. The principal, Mrs. Rita Kapoor, receiving the coveted CBSE National Award in 2001, bringing laurels to the DPSG community. Excellence starts right from the top. This was amply demonstrated when Shri Satish Kaura, President of DPSG Society, received Padma Shri from the President of India for his contribution in the field of science and technology in 2004. Ashish Agarwal, a student of the school, was chosen to represent India at the International Astronomy Olympiad in Ukraine. He's one of 30 students across the globe to have earned a distinction at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology. The crowning glory is the principal, Mrs. Rita Kapoor, receiving the National Award for Teachers 2004 for a contribution in the field of secondary education from the Honorary President of India, Sri APJ Abdul Kalam. At DPSG, excellence lies in its relentless pursuit of inclusive education, an initiative under which special children are dealt within the school environment with the help of a school counselor. At DPSG, primary teachers undergo training at the hands of trainers and specialists to handle dyslexia, attention deficit syndrome, mental and physical disabilities. A case of humanizing excellence. There have been many distinguished academicians and leaders who have contributed tremendously to this vision. They are Colonel Sadhu Singh, 1980 to 1985. Air Commodore G.D. Mishra, 1985 to 1989. Dr. R.D. Thakur, 1989 to 1999. Mr. S. Sundaram, 2000. Holding aloft an unflinching flame of faith in values, technology and excellence is Mrs. Rita Kapoor, the present custodian of this glorious legacy, an institution called Delhi Public School Ghaziabad.
They say a child might get straight A's, yet flunk in life. Hence, our focus is to reach out to the last child in the school, create an environment of a happy home in the shape of a happy school, and eventually prepare him for life.
Come, join the movement, join the mission. A mission where young minds are molded amid creativity and learning, and achievements are just a byproduct. Welcome to Delhi Public School Ghaziabad, where learning is fun.